we are here at Lotus and Aston.
Working on it today.
And they have a Emira in red. Looks like blood.
It is 400 HP, torque is 420, and yeah, that is the price.
It looks cool. Be cool in black. Functional vents. Check out the inside if it is open. Smells new. It looks new. I love it. I don't think I can start it. I don't know. So yeah, that's how you start it. Eject button. Fire button. It looks cool. This is the Evora, previous model, a different model. It's 400, I think this is faster. But this looks better. They've got a cool showroom. We've shot here before, and this side is Aston. I love this Vantage in black. Whoa, looks crazy. I want to shoot this car later on. I shot this before too, I think. But this, check, 4 liters, twin turbo, 8 speed, 500 HP in torque. That's a crazy car. The build, you can feel the build. I don't think I even want to start this car. But yeah, that's how it looks like. Seat control. Paddle shifter. Parking brake. Lights. That's the transmission. No key. What is the price? I want one now. So 86,000. Yeah, I like the Vantage better. Got Morgan's. I shot this car too. In green. It looks old, but it's not old. It's a new model. It's like 2022. It has a 6-cylinder engine. I don't remember the specs. It looks vintage, but it's not vintage. And this one. Grenadier, what is it called? Looks like a Defender, but it's not a Defender. I have never seen one before. What is it, a 5? It's a Beamer engine, 200 on torque, 450 torque, 6 cylinders, and it's pretty slow, 9 seconds. Check that inside. We got more stuff here. What is that? A speedboat on wheels. I like the color. It's a Morgan Super 3. 5 speed.
Color is called Yas Marina Blue. And it's a Ford engine, 1.5 liters, 3 cylinders.
It is around 100 HP in torque. We've got Vantages. I like the new Vantage. Locked. This thing, hell. Woo. One more car. It is locked. It's not locked. It's open.
Whoa. I have not driven an SUV for a while.
Very retro. Is it on, Phil? Where's the key? Oh, you know. That's not the key. Oh shit, that's the horn. I thought that was the key, man. I thought that's the on button, but it's the horn.
INEOS is basically, they have a bike. They sponsor a bike called the Grenadiers.
Oh, I'm not gonna hit it. I like how retro it is. We've got the key to the Aston. It's like a metallic, if you can see it. That's how you open it. I love it. I need one. Can't afford one, but I need one. It says Aston. And he said hit the green. So we're gonna hit the green. Looks it. That's the key. Trunk button, open, lock. And that's the switch on button, so. I would love to rev it, but it's a brand new car and I cannot afford it. But yeah. I don't want to shoot any cars. That's the only car I want to shoot, man.
I love the Aston in black. It is such a beautiful car, mesmerizing. So now we go shoot proper photos, maybe make a reel. They have accomplishing going on, but let's just have fun. Maybe have some coffee first.